Hey, this is Julianne Trebing. I'm getting ready for the NPC Europa in Orlando for the Women's Physique Division, training back here at the downtown Tampa Powerhouse, floridaphysique.com. My first exercise was straight arm lat pull downs using the cables. I start off with this exercise to activate the lat, the muscles, and to basically get the blood flow into them. I find it best when you take a step back so you're a little bit far from the machine and you arch your back just to get a better stretch. My next exercise was the meadow rows. I really like this exercise because it's for, you know, the maximum pump. So you want to get as much blood flow as you can into the muscles, and it really helps in developing the lower lat muscles. You want to make sure your form is as correct as possible. When you reach to the top, you squeeze, you know, get that nice long stretch. If you just try to go as heavy as you can and just rep it out, you won't get as much as a pump as you would if you squeeze at the top. My next exercise was the single arm dumbbell rows. I go with this as my third exercise because it's for what you would call a supra max pump. So it's basically just to get even more blood flow in there, just the maximum blood flow you can, the maximum pump. So that's why I follow this after the Meadows rows. I use an underhand grip just to get a better stretch. And you just want to make sure, same with the Meadows rows, that you squeeze at the top and you get a really nice long stretch. So the underhand grip also helps with that long stretch. And that's why one other thing, you want to make sure that you're low wherever you grip the bench or whatever you're holding on to. The last exercise I did was dumbbell pullovers. I use this as the last exercise so that I get a nice stretch. The stretch just helps, mainly after you get the blood flow in there, the stretch helps with growth within the muscle. So it just helps ensure that, you know, you get more muscle growth by stretching out your muscle after you've gotten it all pumped up. The thing that I emphasize on these dumbbell pullovers is that you go nice and low and you don't pull it up too far. You want to pull the dumbbell all the way up to your chest or all the way up over your head. The last tip I give for dumbbell pullovers is I just like the grip that I use. It's the same grip that Phil Heath uses when he does it. I think it's called hammer grip. And that helps with the forearm muscle. So I like that grip the best. This is Julianne Trebing. Thanks for watching my back workout for floridaphysique.com at the downtown Powerhouse. Look for me at the Europa in Orlando May 1st.